got somewhere between a boy and man. She was 17, but she was far from in between. It was summertime in northern Michigan. Splashing through the sandbar, talking by the campfires. It's the little things in life, like when and where. We didn't have no internet, but man, I never will forget the way the moonlight shined upon her hair. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite songs, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Catching walleye at the dock, watching the waves roll off the rocks. She'll forever hold a spot inside my soul. We blister in the sun, we couldn't wait for night to come to hit that sand and play some rock and roll. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. Seems as strange as when the leaves begin to change, or how we thought those days would never end. Sometimes I hear that song and I start to sing along. I think, man, I'd like to see that girl again. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, making love out by the lake to our favorite song, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long. And we were trying different things, we were smoking funny things, and love out by the lake to our favorite songs, sipping whiskey out the bottle, not thinking about tomorrow, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long, singing Sweet Home Alabama all summer long.
Everybody, I hope you enjoyed this week's cover All Summer Long by Kid Rock. I know I haven't posted the last 2 weeks. I was doing Christmas and just had my son Roman, but don't worry, I'm not done. I'm still gonna be putting out music every week. So just like always, guys, like, comment, share, subscribe, whatever you can do. I'll see you next week.